Stroški, ki jih imamo z lastništvom avtomobila, so seveda lahko zelo različni, kajti odvisni so od mnogih faktorjev, neposredno vezanih na našo rabo avtomobila. A medtem, ko večina stroškov temelji na načinu porabe, bistveni strošek ne izgine niti, če avta ne uporabljamo. In glede na povprečne vrednosti je strošek pravzaprav največji.
The car loses the highest value in the first year, the second highest loss is in the second year and so forth. And the depreciation is always the biggest cost factor, so much higher than fuel costs. Many private people don't know this, as the depreciation is like a silent cost. So you buy a car and only 3 years later you realize how much money you have already lost. While other cost factors in the utilization area, for example fuel, are overestimated because you pay it maybe every week. So for a private customer it could be interesting not to buy a new car, yeah, but to buy a young used car. So a young used car means a car maybe with a 6 months old, 1 year old, because it has already lost a big part, and like this a private customer can save this.
Vrednost tega nasveta je sicer odvisna od višine popusta, ki ga lahko iztržite za nov avtomobil. A če avta ne nameravate dotrajati, je pri izbiri še kako smiselno upoštevati nekaj klasičnih pravil.
First rule is don't buy a silly color. Try to buy a car like a silver, black, a gray, yeah, but not something in green or an extreme color, yeah, because then it makes it very complicated to sell this car at a reasonable price. Second thing, of course, you need some must-have equipment in your car. Car without a climate control, you cannot sell. Don't buy a car without heated seats. Then now all this connectivity is getting more and more important. And also parking sensors, cameras can help. And of course, all these assistance systems that are now coming to the market, they will play a more important role in the future.
Žal je danes nakup rabljenega avtomobila še vedno tesno povezan z manipulacijami. Strokovnjaki pravijo, da se s prevrtenimi kilometri prodaja kar okoli 60% avtomobilov. Pravijo, da problem izvira že na samem začetku.
Manufacturers are not investing enough money to secure this interface between the car and the software. And many experts say if manufacturers would invest just 5 or 10 euros more per car, this could be stopped by making it much more harder or difficult to get access to the car and override values.